Libby Museum, the oldest summer resort in America.
This house is pretty.
Greg, we're in Wolfeboro now.
Okay.
That's pretty. Do you want my news and stuff?
No. It had a sign right there that said oldest resort town in America.
You look at that one. Can't even like that one.
We're getting into town here. Wolfeboro. You gotta miss it.
We're getting into Wolfeboro right now.
This is it.
He's out. Sleep. Yep. He isn't doing good.
You have to take a picture of Faja.
Moose! Greg, check it out. We're in Wolfeboro. Wolfeboro. Oh, what's that over there, honey? Looks like a train station depot over there.
It's a hardware store.
Do you guys want me to park?
No. If he wants to go to Osprey. The way he'll sleep in through it anyways.
That's cute.
Town hall, that red brick building there on the left.
That's pretty.
That's the town hall, honey. What is that?
That's cool.
Carpenter school. Nice. First Congregational Church.
If that were a house, that would be ideal.
What is this right here? I've never even seen this part of town, honey.
I know, this is something I don't recognize.
Yeah, so this is the part we've seen right here. That's the hospital right there, Candy, on the left. Huggins.
The red building?
Yeah. There's the police on the right.
Thank you.
bicycles. So this is continuing on, but going on the 28 north now. Still in Wolfeboro.
And they have a Dunkin'
Donuts.
There's no shortage. Why don't you guys bring a Starbucks?
$3.79 for gas. Slightly higher than Meredith. I think Meredith was like $3.69. Wolfgang's Pizza. This is the museum right here that Aaron wants to go to.
Oh, Aaron likes this one.
The right museum.
Oh, so cute.
I like that fur.
Yeah, it's nice. Oh, I like the front door fit.
This is still Wolfeboro.
Okay, I like Wolfeboro.
If I choose someplace in New Hampshire.
This house is up for sale. Right here. That little one.
Street.
mom's house.
Center Street.
Straight lockout. With a huge shop.
A lot of fixers on this side of town.
Yeah.
They don't bother doing any two-tones here.
Just go to the store and grab one can of paint.
One can?
Beautiful lake, honey. He'll be about 10 minutes before we get to Ossipee. This is still Wolfeboro. It's like between 10 and 15.
Bushwick. Country Club in the States. That's from the movie.
There's a bunch of fields.
You know the golfing movie?
Caddyshack.
It was Bushwood.
Antique store.
Yeah, big one too.